so thrilled about it, really, from when we started in 1998. It was quite small, and now it's just grown and grown. And it's great, it's the community, it's the families, the children who come to this day. It seems to be important to them. So it's not only our own people, it's the coming together of the various waka, the various peoples, and it's great. Well, our ancestors signed the treaty here, it's important to us, it was always important to our ancestors as they post the treaty being signed. Once we got settlement, we thought this must be continued, the adherence to the treaty. So we don't do it just for ourselves, but for the communities that we live in and the people we have partnerships with, be they councils, government, all sorts of institutions. It's a day to come together in a way that we can share that day and add importance to it. Well, this time we've got a theme about waka, the Ngahereke waka, but it's up to the runanga or the marae at each location as to how they might choose to make a theme for the occasion, but we think it adds some interest to it and allows deeper discussion about particular topics.
E waka e kino, a waka which we are all in without exception. Nga reira, tēnā kato, tēnā kato, tēnā kato.